Hello, welcome to Arvind Singh Academy. We are discussing parabola now, and you are watching our YouTube channel of Arvind Singh Academy. I hope you have watched already previous lectures on parabola from part 1 to part 2. People are watching part 3, and today we are going to discuss part 3 on parabola. So I hope you are enjoying this classes, and if there is any doubt, please don't hesitate. Ask any clarity, any questions if you wanted to ask regarding the development of your academic career or your knowledge as well. So hopefully you are doing well, and thank you very much for watching. Now participate in the third video lecture on parabola. We are going to discuss the first type of equations what we have discussed in the previous class, that if the equation is y square, suppose fine question can be the basic question, just elementary to give you the idea how to implement the formula which we have learned in the previous lecture. Just to implement that, I am taking few minutes just spending on it to explain how the formula can be used. Find the focus, vertex, directrix, length of lattice rectum and axis of parabola for the following equation. -16x, and third question we will discuss here, that is y is x square is equal to 9y, and fourth question we will discuss here today is x square is equal to -12y. So like this, these are the four questions we will discuss here today, and thereafter we will learn how to use this. Because by seeing this nature, y square is equal to 36x, one can come to know easily that this is a parabola, because power of y is even, so it must be symmetrical about x axis. If power of y is even, it must be symmetrical about x axis. If power of x is even, it must be symmetrical about y axis. So whenever it comes in mind, you think like this, because parabola is passing through 0, 0. Why 0, 0? Because 0, 0 satisfy the equation. 0, 0 would satisfy the equation, and because it passes through origin and power of y is even, so it must be symmetrical about what x axis. Means it is common reflection in mind that parabola would be like this. This is the equation of parabola and 36x. So why not? We have learned this, that whenever there is an equation of this category, we will compare them by using y square is equal to 4x. So we will compare this, comparing with y square is equal to 4ax, we will get here, in place of 4a there is 36, and therefore a is equal to 9 will come. Now we will have the following points, because it will pass it through origin, so vertex is of course 0 0. Here the equation of vertex would be 0 0, so we will say vertex is 0 0. Now focus is what? Focus is, because it is a comma 0 and a is 9, so that will be 9 comma 0. Remember, whenever there is a parabola of this category, the focus is a comma 0 and a is what? 9 comma 0. We can write a comma 0, that is what? 9 comma 0. So 9 comma 0 is focus. Then there is a directrix. Whenever this is a directrix, so directrix is what? X-axis. X-axis, directrix is this side, sorry. Directrix is this side, and because it is a 9 comma 0, what is the equation of directrix in this sense? X plus A is equal to 0. Directrix is X plus A is equal to 0, that is X plus 9 is equal to 0. And length of lattice rectum is 4a, length is equal to 4a, so 4a, that is 4 into 9, that is 36. X-axis, as far as concerned with the x-axis, so x-axis is nothing else but x-axis, that is y is equal to 0. X-axis equation is y is equal to 0. So this is one kind of parabola. And all can be, if you remember the formula, or if you have a concept, in both the way you can write the questions, answer of all the questions. If you understand well that where is focus, where is directrix, where is vertex, everything is mind, then without learning the formula, even you can write answer of all these questions. You know, and if you remember the formula, it's well and good. You can carry on with the basis of this and you will be able to memorize all this. So here, comparing this again, because it is a y square minus 4x, comparing with, because it is a negative region, y square is equal to 4ax, a would be what? Minus 4x, you may compare, and therefore 4a is equal to what? Minus 16, minus 4a is equal to 4a is equal to 16, if you compare like this, or I told you that you remember only two equations, y square is equal to 4x, so 4a must be equal to minus 16 and a must be equal to minus 4. If you remember only one time that y square is equal to 4x, then focus would be what? Here we can compare this and we can find this, that focus is x is what? Y power of y is given, so it must be symmetrical about x axis. So x-axis will be axis of parabola, and axis of parabola is x-axis. So x-axis has equation y is equal to 0. Now vertex is, since they pass it through origin, so vertex must be 0, 0. Vertex must be 0, 0. Focus is a comma 0, and what is a? Minus 4. So focus would be, instead of that, minus 4 comma 0. And equation of directrix is what? Directrix is x plus a is equal to 0. X plus a is equal to 0. A is minus 4. So x minus 4 is equal to 0. Means no need to learn the other type of parabola and their equations, their formula and anything. You just put a is equal to minus 1. But length of lattice rectum, as far as concerned, length of lattice rectum, that is 4a, and a is minus 4, but length cannot be negative, it is a common sense, so we can say 4 into 4, that is 16. So that will be the idea. Now when x square is equal to 9y, this is a power, x power of x is even, so it must be symmetrical about y axis. Parabola would be like this, and x square is equal to 9y in the parabola, so focus must lie here, because this is y axis, this is x axis, so focus lie on y axis, must have x coordinate 0, isn't it? So x coordinate 0 and y coordinate is a, so that way this is, but what is a here? If you compare this, comparing with x square is equal to 4ay, we got 4a is equal to 9, or a is equal to 9 by 4. A is equal to 9 by 4. So we can easily conclude that here focus would be what? Focus of parabola would be a 0 comma a, that is 0 comma 9 by 4. This is a focus. Focus of parabola would be 0 comma 9 by 4. Now vertex is, because it passes through origin, so vertex is 0, 0. Now equation of directrix is what? Because this is a focus, so directrix must and therefore directrix lies this side, and therefore this side, because it is lying parallel to x-axis, y-axis, so y is equal to minus a, or y plus a is equal to 0. The equation of directrix, you remember, y plus a is equal to 0, that is y plus 9 by 4 is equal to 0, or we say 4y plus 9 is equal to 0. So this is the equation of directrix. And length of lattice rectum, again, length of lattice rectum is, what, 4a. 4a, that is 4 into 9 by 4. 4 into 9 by 4, that is 9. So length of lattice rectum is 9. Comparing the same thing, here x square is equal to 4ay, here 4a is equal to minus 12, so a is equal to minus 3. So here also nothing to remember, but we can memorize here, vertex is 0, 0, right, vertex is 0, 0, and focus is, 0, comma a, that is what, 0, comma minus 3, a is minus 3, and vertex is 0, 0, equation of directrix, y plus a is equal to 0, equation of directrix is y plus a is equal to 0, that is y plus minus 3 is equal to 0, or y minus 3 is equal to 0. This is the equation of directrix. And apart from that, length of lattice rectum, is 4a, and because this cannot be negative, a is minus 3, so 4 into minus 3, that is minus 12, but a cannot be negative, so it will be 12. Length of lattice rectum is 12. So x's, as far as concerned x's, because power of x is even, and therefore power of x is even, it is symmetrical about y-axis, and y-axis has equation x's of parabola is x is equal to 0, because it is a y-axis. So all these four variety of parabola can be discussed with the help of this. And if there is not the simpler standard form of equation, then we will reduce all those equations which is given, either power of x would be even or power of y would be even, then we will reduce in this form, either in y square is equal to 4x form or x square is equal to 4ay form, and then we will transform them according to the situation, according to the type of parabola. I hope you got it, right? What to do is, any equation which will be given, whether it is in this type, a standard form, or if it is not in a standard form, we will transform them in that pattern, either in form of y square is equal to 4x, or in form of x square is equal to 4ay. And thereafter, once we will transform, we will find the vertex axis and directrix and everything on the basis of parabola, and we will be able to analyze them. Accordingly, we can find the structure if once we know where is the vertex, what is the equation of directrix, and what will be the axis of parabola and all, then we will be able to analyze and construct the exact parabola, whether it lies from origin. It is not necessary that all the parabola will pass through the vertex. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's all. God bless. Keep watching. Thank you. Thank you.